you touched upon at the beginning here about an interesting concept that I don't think we've seen, which is the rest of the AFC East seeing a window of opportunity to push a button now and win now and take advantage of the now with Brady out of the division. You're throwing out all these scenarios that the Dolphins might actually go and hit the win it now button with either a trade or what they're doing in the draft. And then the Bills going and getting Stephon Diggs and what they're doing. Do you think that this is the Bills division to lose right now in 2020?
I do. Yeah, I mean, the Bills were, honestly, I thought they outplayed the Patriots in those two games last year. Now, granted, they lost both games, but they both came down to a few points here and there. I think a blocked punt in the first game and then that last drive from Josh Allen in the second game, where I thought the Bills were the better team of the two in those two games. And then the Patriots lose Tom Brady. They lost a bunch of players from that defense that really carried them last season. They're a team that's in transition. We don't know what Jared Stidham's going to be. Maybe he's going to be great. You never want to count Bill Belichick out, but at the end of the day, if you're the Bills and you've been waiting 20 years for your chance, if you're the Dolphins and you've been waiting 20 years for your chance, or you're the Jets in the same boat, you have to feel like this is your opportunity. And you have to feel like if the right situation, you know, approaches, you don't want to spend money for the sake of spending money, but I think the Stephon Diggs trade is perfect, where it's, hey, we're going to take a risk, but we've built this strong culture. This is a superstar player we don't have access to elsewhere. Let's see if we can kind of take that leap and be the dominant team in this division. So I do think the Bills are in the driver's seat, but if the defense slips, if Josh Allen doesn't play well next year, which, hey, I mean, we've seen a lot of guys look at in year two, struggle in year three. Mitch Trubisky comes to mine as a recent example. You know, I think the Dolphins could be in position to possibly compete for a division title, and I think that has to at least be in your mind if you're one of these three other teams in the AFC East.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.